Hey Worship Drummers, I hope that you'll find this video helpful. If you'd be interested in an in-depth tutorial video where I take you through each part of the song, make sure to stick to the end of this video and I'll share more about a resource that I have for you.
I search the world, but it couldn't fill me. Melt empty praise and treasures of fame are never enough. Then you came along and put me back together. And every
guys, as I promised in the beginning of this video, if you are interested in a more in-depth tutorial, let me quickly share a resource that I created for you.
As an example, I will use a tutorial package that I made for the song Good Grace by Hillsong United. At the top of the page, you can see the title of this song, and if you click on it, it takes you to the exact version of the song that I used. Under that is the BPM and time signature. Then over here, you can click on the drum playthrough, which will take you to a link with the video that you just watched, and right next to it is the same video but only with the drum tracks, no song. Down here, you can see a clear structure of the song, and right next to it is the notation for each part of the song. This continues on the next page as well. At the right bottom of each notation is a link that will take you to the video breakdown of that specific part of the song. To get a better idea, let's say that you're struggling with the build at the end of the bridge. So let's click on it and watch the video breakdown. On the next page of each tutorial package, you will get bonus fill lessons from the song. Then, the last part is a page with lyrics, which is mainly for clarity, so that you know what lyrics belong to each part of the song. If this is something that you would find helpful and are interested in, make sure to click the link in the description below this video.